Hey everybody out there in Totland, how are you guys doing today? I am going to play a little bit of Binding of Isaac because I love to. Let's go ahead. We're gonna do I don't know, normal or hard, guys. Normal or hard. Today we can do a little bit of frustration, so we're gonna do random hard. Let's just see how it ends up, and we're gonna just let the dice roll. That's the fun of the series. You never know what's gonna happen. Am I going to win or lose? I don't know. Okay, so we're Isaac. Right away, that's pretty good. So I probably don't want to get touched by this champion, because he will do a total one heart of damage, and I don't want that. See, we only have three hearts. A three measly little hearts sustain us through the entire game right now. Man, that guy flew up to a lot of flizz eyes. Okay, so we got a lot of bombs to start out with. This is always positive. I want to kill the shooter. Now, these humpers are just gonna hump. Humpers hump, that's what they do. And, that red-eyed guy. Oh, that red-eyed guy's just a punk. Ah! Okay, so I went right into a camp. That's okay. Honestly, because it's first floor and we haven't gotten any red hearts, so taking a little damage is a big deal. As long as we find more health, and we're not really. There's not a lot of, not been a lot of anything except for bombs, honestly. This game always relaxes me. It's kind of funny, the difficulty in this game, as opposed to some other games. Seems to me to stem a lot less from reliance on split second timing and more reliance on position. And I think I appreciate that because maybe my brain works a little bit more like that. Man, I have been getting frustrated as shit on those freaking timing games, and I think, oh god, okay, I think a lot of it comes from the fact that right now I'm gaming through a TV monitor, right? And so there's a big old input lag I found out on my Xbox One controller. And the monitor did, oh dang, double life. Dang, double life. And because of that, it's making it real difficult for me to play Souls games, man. Because my timing's all off all the time. I was wondering what the heck was happening. Why I was experiencing so much trouble. And that's why. My input lag is by, I think I calculated it about 0.16 seconds. I mean, 160 milliseconds is huge. And so, you know, it's been causing problems, but it's okay. We're going to get it fixed. I'm going to get a monitor. We're going to be great, Tots. We're going to be great. But one of the great things about this game also is because I've played it so long, I can kind of use this as the time to talk to my fan base if you guys want to. I'll probably find other games that allow that too. Kind of screen spot. Wow. Yes. Okay, so we do not want to get drunk. It's gonna be real bad if we do. Because right now we're rocking a little bit of spirit heart. That's what we need in our lives. I don't think I can kill that guy until the rest of the guys die. An enemy hails. There he is. Now I can. Alright. Now we do have another opportunity for Spirit Heart. Oh, small rock. Wonderful. That's a damage upgrade, guys. I noticed that Spirit Heart. I don't know how many of you guys. Oh, I should've fixed that. I don't know how many of you guys play Isaac, but there are little rocks that are different colors that have a little kind of a cross shape on them, and if you blow those up, they give you gifties. Right? Let's check for a secret room here. Secret rooms tend to be bordered. Yes, they tend to be bordered by other rooms. There we go. Lots of good stuff, man. Lots of good stuff. We blow them up for money. Let's do it. No money. Okay, so we got one bomb going in. Marty got significant damage upgrades throughout this round. We might get some synergies that make Kane's eye a devastator, but we have to get the right tiers. Tier effects are going to be important for that.
We gotta get tier effects, man.
In BB life, all is copacetic for the most part. Feeling okay, shoulders really sore. I got a deformed chicken wing, man. Oh! Good shot, Monstro. Ass. Just floated right on up there. No. Oh. That's okay. Got the dolly. Range tears up actually quite good. Quite good. That saves us from our folly. Imagine that, a dolly for our folly. Eat the candy, bitch. Okay, got the hermit popping it right away. Find out what's over here. Good item. I'm taking that 3-cent spirit heart right away. Look at that. Look at what Isaac is looking at. Look at this. First, I gotta spit bloody tears all over everything in the eyes. It's creepy. Like, what the heck, man? Why do you shoot the bloody nasty tears out of your eyes all the time? I say, why? Why are you doing? So say. Let's see what little gift we got. Spirit heart gift. I wouldn't say the best gifties, though. Although, with our DPS is through the roof at this point, because we got, did we just go for boss fight? I say we should. Okay, we use, our tier slam pajamas. Good effect there. Good effect slamming them jammies. Oh, Larry! Larry, you're a nasty, nasty screwball. Whoa, I can't believe I got through that. Now, hit points. I don't think I need them now, but I might need them after the deal with the devil, so I'm actually going to leave them there. Krampus is throwing them, but... Okay. This was a total shit call. Come on, man. Gotta do... Oh! I lost so much hit points out of this, and it got me nothing. That was ridiculous. Wow, small rock. Whatever, man. I lost so much hit points on that. And I don't need that at all. So that was on my fault. I mean, I did not dodge well in that. That's definitely the truth, but... Wow, did I take it in the pants. Hopefully, I start playing a little better, or else we definitely won't be making it to the end. Not on, hard. I'm gonna have to up that skill level. But there's another kid. Definitely wasn't unfair, as far as the Krampus fight. I dodged that. He did spit a lot. Oh, that's very lucky. Okay, see? Mix of luck. So, with that lucky poop we just picked up, now, no. Hold on. Let's try to recharge with these sticks. No, not yet. Guineas. Yes. Bad eyes. Alright, let's try to recharge this the traditional. Yep. Nice. Very nice. Only one more room required. I say, since we're not going for boss rush, I'm good with that. No. Tonight. Okay. One room short. That's fine, because we got this. And we're gold. But let's see what we get. Please be good. Please be good. Not good. Oh well. It's a wash. Do you get to find out what's in here? Wow. Here we go. On the next level.